1956. Dysfunctional member of the alcoholic family. This exhibit, bring it live. One time, like this. Sometimes I wonder if it's all worth my while. Exhibit stay versatile with $1 million lifestyle. And I can feel it as a child growing up. The niggas that was real and the niggas that was scared as fuck. That's why exhibit only roll with a chosen few. You ain't really real, I can tell when I look at you. So ease off the trigger talk, you ain't killing shit. It's not affecting me. Or the niggas that I'm chilling with, I don't believe the hype or buy wolf tickets. Nigga, you make a gang of noise, you never seem like a cricket. I guess that's why we never kick it. A lot of niggas are soft and get tossed trying to fuck with the liquid. How many niggas do you know like this? Always claiming that they rhyme, but they really turn bitch. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game
Australian based men Ari Yan, Vinaka Moti, Sivajara Yapavan, and Armagan Rajavan were charged and pleaded guilty of providing more than $1 billion in cash to the Tamil Tigers in Sri Lanka. Yapavan and Rajavan were so well in with the Tamil Tiger leadership in Sri Lanka, and in 2003, they were given a demonstration of the terrorist group's firepower at sea and on land. Here is Yapavan firing a machine gun on board a Tamil Tiger ship in Tamil Tiger controlled waters in Sri Lanka. Rajavan also got behind the machine gun and fired off many rounds. They were then taken to a Tamil Tiger training camp in Sri Lanka and watched as both male and female Tamil Tigers demonstrated their prowess with heavy weaponry, including mortars and machine guns. Police also seized photographs of Yapavan behind a machine gun at the training camp. Rajavan had a gold-framed photograph of the beaten world Tamil Tiger leader, the Lekila Prabhakaran, who had been proud of place on the wall of his home when police raided him. Police invaded Vinayaka Morty's Melbourne home, found the photograph of him proudly wearing a Tamil Tiger military uniform and brandishing a weapon. He was also photographed with Prabhakaran.
Keep it all in perspective. Carbon copies getting caught up in the paparazzi. Once again, it's the liquidation crew, and we return for you like this. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra lords. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra lords. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. Trying to fuck with the liquid. How many niggas do you know like this? Always claiming that they rhyme, but they really turn bitch. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. See, I don't need no light.
mics, no cameras, just action, goddammit. Never no superstar, I'm more like a planet. So my composure is kept while others start to sweat. Emerging from the fog with my fucked up dialogue. Try to live high on the hog, leaves you bankrupt. And niggas you spent it on will not give a fuck. And that's deep, how deep? It's deeper than Atlantis. Home of the scandalous, big bad Los Angeles. Dangerous, vandalous, yo, not to be trusted. So how the fuck is you hard up in your scarred by the boulevard? I'm pulling that card and saying, gin, motherfucker. Flowing like liquid, soak it in, motherfucker. I'm breaking it down myself. Trying to fuck with the liquid. How many niggas do you know like this? Always claiming that they're riding, but they really turn bitch. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. See, I don't need no lights, no cameras, just action, goddammit. Never no superstar, I'm more like a planet. So my composure is kept while others start to sweat. Emerging from the fog with my fucked up dialogue. Try to live high on the hog, leaves you bankrupt. And niggas you spent it on will not give a fuck. And that's deep, how deep? It's deeper than Atlantis. Home of the scandalous, big bad Los Angeles. Dangerous, vandalous, yo, not to be trusted. So how the fuck is you hard up in your scarred by the boulevard? I'm pulling that card and saying, gin, motherfucker. Flowing like liquid, soak it in, motherfucker. I'm breaking it down, my sound surrounds like death. From the west, putting whole counties to the test. It's all in perspective, break a one-night copy. This is for the niggas getting caught up in the paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Extra laws, extra laws. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame. Niggas most stressed and cross-dressed, but I just played it back. Others going through schemes and pipe dreams for a contract. Real tightly, bro, fuck them all.